Anthony Hoffman of Fort McMurray on the red side. Getting that donut up and over. John from Edmonton on the yellow side also making his way down. Coming up the stairs at the same time over to the hammer. Finishing at the same time. Running down the course as the sun comes up.
Go, don't bother.
Knocking down the target. Both into the dummy drag at the same time. Times are looking good. Look at these guys move.
Turn it up. 100.
That's 175 pounds that they're hauling down that course. Making it look easy. Let's cheer in, you guys. Cheer in.